Hello, my name is Alia Sharina binti Ahmad Izzuan. I'm going to explain about Oxford devices. I hope you will enjoy my presentation. Oh, and a very special thanks to my computer literacy teacher who introduced me and went to Joe Alto. Thank you, teacher Fiza. Do you know what is an output device? An output device is any piece of computer hardware equipment used to communicate the result of data processing carried out by an information processing system, such as a computer, which converts the electronically generated information into human readable form. Types of output devices: graphics, visual, tactile, and audio. These are examples of output devices. Is it too much for you? There's more, you know. Relax, brother. I'll go on my own, okay? Hey, where are you going? These are USB speakers. These are headphones. Cool, huh? As we all know, this is a monitor. Monitor or display is an electronic visual display for computers. The monitor comprises the display device, circuitry, and an enclosure. Next, this is the printer. What's wrong, Harold? Don't be so sad. Alright, this is a projector. You're welcome. It may look uncommon, but it is very common for plants. Next, this is a television. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York. Television is a telecommunication medium that is used for transmitting and receiving moving images and sound. Well, yes, it is considered as an output device. Don't get your hopes up, kid. Go and do your homework. Oh yes, thank you for reminding me. So that's it for my presentation. On the upside, do a downward spiral. My love for you went viral. Music by Train, Drive By, and director, well, me, Alicia Mina with Yamato. Thank you for watching and goodbye. Created using Powtoon.